I created the Oasis because I never felt at home in the real world. I just didn't know how to connect with the people there. I was afraid for all of my life. Right up until the day I knew my life was ending. Now that was when I realized that as terrifying and painful as reality can be, it's also the only place that you can get a decent meal. Because reality is real. You understand what I'm saying?